豆腐
shrimp
mushroom celery stalk and zucchini cashew nuts paste fish paste garlic onions ginger and the lotus seed first we're gonna preheat the pan and fry the cashew nuts if the cashew nuts turns into the golden brown set aside first And then we're gonna put our ginger. Next is the onions. Stir it. Garlic. Stir it well until it's golden brown and then we're gonna put our shrimp it's unboiled shrimp of course we're gonna put a lot of seed first because it's hard so we need to stir it first then the other vegetable And then we put our tofu. Peel it. And our zucchini. We put the zucchini first because I already blanched the celery stalk. So we fry the zucchini first, then the celery stalk. And then if it's okay, we put the black mushroom and sprinkle with the salt for taste. And just stir all the vegetables. And then we're gonna add the fish paste around 1 teaspoon and the cashew nuts and sprinkle it with a 1/2 teaspoon of sugar to counteract the taste of the fish paste because the fish paste is our flavor added and it gives more aroma to our veggies and shrimp. with the celery sauce. Mix all the ingredients until it's well done and sprinkle a glass the celery leaf. And now here's our finished product. Enjoy eating and watching. And for those who did not subscribe my channel, please subscribe, like, and share. See you in my next recipe.